One of the most special moments in Disney World happens every day in Magic Kingdom at 5 p.m. When Disney World retires the American flag for the night, there is a moving patriotic ceremony in Main Street's Town Square where Disney cast members select an active duty military member or veteran from the park guests to lower the flag and carry it down in a processional down Main Street, following the Pledge of Allegiance and the Star Spangled Banner. It's a very stirring tribute, a thank you to veterans for their service, sacrifice, and dedication to protecting our country, featuring the Main Street Philharmonic Marching Band and Tap for dance and cast members. It was actually one of my dad's favorite moments from our entire trip, so let me know if you've ever seen this and follow Disney Food Blog for more.